If you want to draw a three-dimensional creature, you simply can't do it without perspective. Your only choice is to either guess it or to learn it once and for all. If you don't want to guess it anymore, this short course will teach you all the rules you need to draw animals in free, dynamic poses.